Maybe we should trust them, even if we can understand it. Thank you. capable of perceiving that transcends dimensions of time and space. Maybe we should trust that.